bum bum sex ed. Sex ed. What's happening in your bed? We've got answers just ahead. Yeah, it's time for Sex Ed, the musical.
Okay, so talk to me about lube. I see things. I see, you know, I see silicone. I see all sorts of different types of lube. Please talk us through the various types of lubes. I have a super, super, super sensitive ecosystem. I always use something very organic. I will use like aloe cadabra or Sliquid Organics, things like that I know are organic and don't have a lot of garbage in them, because I am like a walking time bomb with my, you know, lady parts. I have to be very careful and very specific about things. I can't go crazy. So talk to me about the different types and what you might be looking for if you have a much more sensitive system.
Okay, so there are water-based. That's where every beginner should really start, is water-based lubricants. They're easily flushable. Your body will get them out for you. Mm-hmm. Silicone, it's got great viscosity. It's really super slippery and you don't have to reapply as often. Great for for anal play. Mm-hmm. However, it's harder on your body, and for anal play especially, your anus is a membrane, so it absorbs everything. So you want to make sure what you're putting in there is healthy for you. And then you have things like hemp oil and CBD oil and coconut oil and cornstarch and all these other things that are entering that are very exciting.
What is the biggest misconception about lube?
That you don't need it. Mm-hmm. And everyone needs it. I don't care how juicy you are, everyone needs to use lube.